Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can hide rows based on date. Okay, one of the previous video I have showed you how to enter date automatically when data is entered, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can hide rows before today's date or how you can hide rows after today's date. Okay, now take a look at this column here, column A. I have dates here and today is 30th August 2019 and I want to hide all the previous rows, okay, so which is before today's date. To do that I'm going to use Visual Basic for Application VBA code. Let's get started. First click on the developer tab, go to Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now write the code. The code is in the description below, and when you are done then simply click the run button and it will ask for the data range where you have written the date and click OK. Close this and take a look at here. All the date before today's date has been hidden. You can see here first row is row 1 and then is row 17. All the rows before today's date has been hidden. That's what I wanted to show you. Now if you want to hide date after today's date, you can change this greater than to less than according to your need, and the procedure is same. And if you want to unhide them, just select them all, click right button and click unhide, and done. It's back to normal. Thank you, thanks for watching. If you want to learn VBA code, please check this playlist, and if you want to support the channel, check out this link and please subscribe using this link. Thank you, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next lesson. Thank you.